gets leaned on a little bit more by the San Jose captain. Braun waits for the puck. And another penalty call as Pavelski was still jousting after that confrontation. In comes Evander Kane. And here we go. Tempers flaring.
Belmar looks hard. I believe the original call was going to go to Shea Theodore for the slash in the pile. And then Joe Pavelski got involved with somebody in front. Belmar took a pretty good whack in the exchange. Frustration starting to come out. And you know what, Dave? You asked what Peter DeBoer would like to see. I think he might want to see a little bit of this. Guys that aren't happy with the way this game has gone. Good battle down low as Pavelski, the leader on this team, continues to get involved right there. The cross check by Theodore, the whack right there by Pavelski. So I was wrong. It was going to Pavelski on the first one. Theodore is the one that kind of initiated the contact. And then Kane comes through high on Belmore, knocks him down. And this is the first scrum we've seen in this game.
Butterbuck still on it, comes out. Zizekas right on, kicked away by Price. Martin couldn't get the shot away, so he played it back for Pellick. There's another save for Price as a cross check up to the face of Butterbuck goes unnoticed. He's still getting back to his feet, visibly shaken up, and a two-on-one the other way. Here's Suzuki, cutting, shooting off the crossbar and out of play. Clutterbuck just getting back to the bench. I mean, he got lumber right to the face in a battle in front of the net.
Take a little look as he's battling in front. Watch the cross-check right in the face. That's Olsen. Referee was watching it and decided not to call it. Boy, that's a tremendous call. Look at Clutterbuck. He is unhappy, as you can imagine. And well, he should be, as he cross-checked in the facial area, actually right in the teeth.
Marlowe brings it back the other way, shouldered into the turnbuckle glass. And now, hunting down DeBrusk was one of the Leafs across the way, and Chara taking him to task.
It's Calgary again.
Yes.
And he had a cross check that'll send him to the box, and I would not be surprised to see it be a major. DeBrusk already wants a piece of him. We've seen this happening for a while. It's been building and building.
A major penalty at the discretion of the referee based on the severity of the contact shall be imposed on a player who cross-checks an opponent. We have not heard an announcement yet to know specifically whether it is a match penalty.
I don't care how much Babcock complains. This is an attempt to hit the guy across the head.
Fires off of Soros. Rebound. Fought for. And wound up on the near side corner. Terrific shift for Dallas. Penalty upcoming. A shot by Klingberg. Perry was the one who was dropped in front of Soros. Extra attacker for Dallas. Touched by the Preds. And terrific work by the Stars will lead to their power play.
Penalty. Perry hacked the back of Josi, who turned around and cross-checked him right in the side of the head. And with that, the captain of the Predators is in the box. Stars power play on the ice.
No, we missed it there. He's going to give him a slash right there. Here's on the back slash of the legs. And then here comes the retaliation.
The Devils will sweep the season series against the Red Wings. And a big hit deep in the Devils' zone. That's Bertuzzi who went down. My eye was on the puck, and let's see what unfolds here.
Well, my eye was too, Kench. I didn't see what transpired. Now we've got everybody coming together here, and now Hayden's going after someone. Subban involved, Bertuzzi. Well, was it P.K. Subban? I'm not sure. Severson, maybe. And we'll watch right here. Oh, they're going after Jack Hughes, obviously, a little bit. And then, oh, somebody came up. Was that Hayden came up high on Bertuzzi? As Hayden's making sure he's protecting Hughes. And they've gone after Hughes ever since
the
knee-on-knee collision.
Major penalty, which will be reviewed. And then we have Subban and Bertuzzi, 10 minutes misconduct.
So no clout. No question, Hayden got up high on Bertuzzi, and then Mantha comes in there to the aid of Dylan, or of Bertuzzi, shall I say, and then PK Subban, and everybody gets involved. They have words.
And now Trocheck goes after McCabe after a shot on Trocheck. Are they going to fight? Trocheck wants a piece of him. They'll separate as the clock.
Oh, Trocheck, and then a cross check there. Larson, right to the face.
Yeah, Larson took it right to the face of Trocheck. And Opozo jumps in. The Panthers jump Opozo. It gets nasty late. And there's Petrovich hammering away against McCabe, who was the original guy that hit Trocheck in the face. And Scott Sherry doesn't want to let him go. There's Matheson and Opozo.
Now, you had a sense some of this was going to happen. A lot of different players ended up fighting, but it really was a start from Opozo to Kane getting really upset with some of the Panthers. And now we whittle down to this. 34 seconds remaining in the game, and that's a good thing.
Well, here's how it started. That's from McCabe, and Trocheck was upset. And they'll take it all the way to center ice right in front of you, Randy.
Yeah, the words there, and then watch the high stick. Cross-check right to the face from Larson. He comes in right here. Cross-check right to the face. Wow.
That's brutal.
Yeah, that's... You could make that call anything you want, I think.
So now a lot to sort out, but only 34 seconds left. Panthers had a five-minute major.
They all push and shove along the boards, trying to come up with the puck. Oh, and the stick's down. Oh, wow. Well, I'll tell you what. Sergachev should be gone for at least two, if not a whole lot more. I mean, that was a cross-check right to Larson's kisser.
Yeah, that's a deliberate shot. And I think he's bringing Dean Martin's calling Johan Larson as well.
What, for diving?
I have no idea. Let's watch this. Watch 98. Sergachev just turned. Oh. Cross check right up. And Johan Larson is going to the box as well. They've got 2 minutes up on the board for Sergachev right now. Let's back it up and see. There's a little more to this. Here's Johan Larson pushing Sergachev. Sergachev comes up and he takes him right in the side of the face.
Well, Larson's trying to point out he's bleeding, but he's... his protests are falling on a deaf ear.
Read it perfectly.
He got the law. Oh, boy! Chara with a cross check to the mouth of Gallagher.
Wow. Chara says that Gallagher was selling it. He's popping his head back.
Well, you got to give the little guy credit here. And going toe-to-toe with Chara and then laughing about it. It was a right off the setup of the draw. You can see them right there, a little jousting, and then boom, right there in the head. That's a pretty good cross check to the face, and this goes unpunished on either side. That's... Whoa. A good one.
Wow.
Yeah, I don't think that's going unpunished. We'll see.
Well, finally, they've changed their mind and decided to. That's the...
I don't think that's going unpunished.
Montreal,
the huddle after the two-minute delay results in a penalty. Do you like it?
Yeah.
Okay, good. But I don't think there's much doubt here. There's a little push, a little joust, a little cross-check. And a little sell job.
Two each for cross-checking.